And now we call to order a meeting of the Kardashian-Jenner Exes Club. Ben Simmons, Tristan Thompson, French Montana, Kylie Jenner. Wait, how did she get here? We gotta work on our scheduling, people.
So apparently LA's a pretty small town because last night Kylie Jenner was in the same nightclub as a bunch of her sister's exes.
Yes, Kylie showed up to West Hollywood hotspot Delilah where Khloe's ex French Montana was also hanging out with some friends. But then close to 2 a.m., Kendall's ex Ben and Khloe's other ex Tristan also showed up.
Isn't 2 a.m. closing time?
They clearly show up there to get chicks, right?
They get the runoff. The 2 a.m. runoff.
There's no such thing as, oh, hello, ladies.
So Ben and Tristan hanging out together.
Aren't they both basketball players?
That's the dumbest question that's been asked. I'm sorry.
I'm just saying, they're both basketball players.
Yeah, we got it, thanks. As for what happened inside the club, we don't know. Did they all talk? Did they see Kylie then leave? Did they put on a performance of Avenue Q? Anything's possible!
Ben left like right away. And then Tristan and Kylie left like 10, 15 minutes after that.
Tristan and Kylie?
But not together.
Not together.
Oh, because if he was trying to.
That would be fire, man.
It is believable for him.
Tristan at the end. What's up, girl?
He would never do that to Kylie. Her best friend Jordan, sure, but not Kylie. Besides,
well, Kylie has a boyfriend.
Kylie has a baby daddy.
And that club meets on a totally different night. Hope it wasn't too awkward, Kylie.